It may seem like a forgotten chapter of Alabama politics, but it's still very much alive. A new photo making the rounds is a reminder. News 5's Bill Riles shows us how former Governor Robert Bentley is still making waves in Montgomery.
The news blog Alabama Daily News recently posted this picture of former Alabama Governor Robert Bentley and the woman widely believed to be his one-time mistress in Las Vegas. Rebekah Mason was a political consultant during Bentley's administration until it became known that she and the governor may have been having an affair. The man who blew the whistle on the affair, former Alabama Law Enforcement Agency Chief Spencer Collier, is suing Bentley for wrongful termination after he was fired from his job after exposing the affair. And several recent published reports say state taxpayers continue to fund the former governor's defense, paying Montgomery law firm as much as $300,000, and the cost could go even higher. Bentley faced investigation at the time for allegedly using state resources to cover up his affair with Mason. In depositions, Bentley admitted to heavy petting, but no sex with Mason. The photo posted by the Alabama Daily News of the two in Vegas may show just a simple business trip. Bentley is a practicing dermatologist in Tuscaloosa, and the website reports there is a dermatology convention in Las Vegas this week. Mason is reportedly the office manager of Bentley's medical practice. In the newsroom, Bill Riles, WKRG News 5.